Here it comes. 1892. It cost 10 guineas, $48.67 for the bowl. Originally called the Dominion Hockey Challenge Cup. Taken over by the National Hockey League 108 times. It has been battled for.
With so many people involved in professional athletics know, and that is that adversity doesn't build as much character as it reveals.
This is the most magnificent trophy in sports and the hardest to win, particularly when you have to go through the defending champion.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Stanley Cup.
To LaFontaine, he gets tripped up, gets it to May, and over the line, he's May going in on goal, he shoots, he scores! Mayday!
Wide and Keenan, clear to Bucknotto, Bobby Orr, behind the net to Sanderson, Orr!
What a stick he's got.
He was having a great finals. As good as they thought he would be. Darren McCarty comes back with Neiman on front of him. McCarty draws. McCarty in. McCarty scores! A magnificent goal! Darren McCarty! All time with Gretzky trailing. Gretzky looking. Yari Curry. McSorley to Gretzky! Scores! He did it! He did it! The greatest goal scorer in National Hockey League history is Wayne Gretzky.
Keyshaw for the Devils plays it cross ice into the far corner. Matteau swoops in to intercept. Matteau behind the net. Swings it in front. He scores!
Sends it in, gets it back, gets it through some traffic, left pocket scores!
Francis, Yager turns around, over to Lemieux. Mario Lemieux, his first goal in his comeback here tonight at the Mellon Arena. And the Penguins lead 3-0, and he is smiling like a butcher's.
Even as captain, the Stanley Cup winning Colorado Avalanche. And after 22 years, Robin Moore!
Clear. Ovechkin storming in. Alexander Ovechkin curl and drag to the back end. He scores! Simply sensational!
Backdoor look. Ovechkin rips. He scores! In a flash! Welcome to the club, number 500 for the Great Eights.
Wilson, Ovechkin, put it right on a platter for him. Because that's over Ovechkin. Drive!
Scores! What a goal by Crosby and Latang! this team in deals that he's had. Now along comes Crosby.
With the team today and for the game. There you see him showing on the Jumbotron as the whole crowd here.
His shot saved, maybe rebound kicked out. Alone scores! Tatar! He looks to the roof. His father just passed away yesterday, and Thomas Tatar, a salute to his dad. He's playing with a heavy heart.
On this open ice big hit that Scott Stevens has thrown in the series.
Fans on their feet because Paul Correa has just come back from the dressing room and onto the bench. Into the zone, Segura kicked it out, got it back near side. Correa. Correa, the fans want one. Score! On the floor! On the floor! Paul Correa!
This is it. It's not a hockey play at all. It's the top of your frame by the bench. Watch him.
Dirty.
It's cheap. You don't need to do anything like that.
Wondering it on his way to the bench.
And Cal Clutterbuck and Jujhar Khera drop the gloves. To the top again, and he's got Clutterbuck in trouble. Another one knocks Clutterbuck down.
Finds him in a row on the back end to the forehand. And now penalty coming up. The cross-checking call. And then Kemper grabs on to control and spins into the ice. Pardon me, that was Kachuk. Control's in there too. And here comes David Rudyk down the ice. Rudyk racing into the pile. And we've got a brouhaha in Anaheim or in Arizona as the Flames and the Coyotes start throwing punches late in the second period. What's going on, Jason? This all developed.
It felt felt good tonight, especially in my hometown.
Yeah, what the goal was great, but I wonder what you think of this reaction by your son and family.
It's pretty cool. Pretty emotional, but it's pretty cool. But I don't get to see him as much, and it's pretty special.
Yeah, and he thinks that of you as well. Hey, Patrick, thanks a lot. Christmas is on the way. More time with Anthony.
Absolutely.
Okay, thanks, Patrick. Appreciate it.